Our original deck was a 36-inch deck, then we went to a 42, and then the 48, which you see in front of us here. And so when we started working on the 48-inch deck, because the deck was larger and bigger blades and a lot, we had more volume of air to deal with. And the more volume of air and material you have to deal with, the greater the challenge of cutting in this area is. And so in order to achieve that, we did quite a few different things, but in general, the divider bars that you see, the pans in the back of the deck, we also have what we call waste gates right here, which is in order to let some of this pressured air in the middle of the deck have a place to go, to escape, to get out from underneath the deck. All those things were done to really address this area right here in the 48.
The reverse rotation decks, rather than all of the air and material converging together in the middle of the deck, divide the cut material and the air individually and actually bring the material around the outside, and the material meets in the back of the deck. And so bringing the material together here in a different place from where we're also trying to cut grass in the middle of the deck helps us cut very evenly across the width of the deck with the reverse rotation.
Both of these decks cut very well, but again, just looking at the underneath side of the deck, you can see that they do it in pretty vastly different methods. As Ted alluded to, really the best way to determine, you know, which deck is best for me, again, is by demonstration, putting them on your property, your situation, and finding out which one works best for you.